best time. We're here at O'Donoghue's Pub on Marion Way in Dublin. And if you think that this is crowded, you're wrong, because the Dubliners don't feel it's crowded. In fact, they come here for all of this good friendship and good fun. Lots of Guinness poured here, and Patty and other whiskeys, and good fun, right? Have a good time. And mostly for the Irish music. Desi Hines owns O'Donoghue's, and you even have family in Boston, don't you?
I have. An uncle of mine went out there in late 1920s and had six children. He's died since himself, but all his children have more children. So if there's any Hines in Boston, you can say Hines Beans Beans are right.
Okay.
And they're all there.
And Dean, your 15-year-old is beside you.
That's right. Hey,
it'd be fun for your family. Oh, and here comes Donna.
That's Donna.
Hi, Donna.
The other part.
Yes.
And Trez. I don't know where she is.
Where is Trez? There she is. There, so get her in here, too.
I'm looking for an American fella for her, because then we get citizenship rights and we can all go out.
Oh, listen to
but
that.
But fix that all right.
So you're saying hello to all the Hineses in
New England? Hello to all the Hineses. In Boston,
we are Jerry.
All right.
Massachusetts. And if they're ever here, make sure to come in and tell me who they are, as they'd be very, very welcome.
Must come to O'Donoghue's.
Now Donoghue's and Marion Roll.
All right, now you had a famous New Englander here once, didn't you?
We had a member of a very famous Kennedy in here. John Kennedy went by us, but unfortunately we have a holy hour between 2:30 and 3:30, and he didn't get in. But Ted Kennedy came with his wife, Joan, sang the boys of Wexford in our back room as best he could. And he put into our autograph, which you see here, he says, "The next time I will know the words," he signed to Ted Kennedy, Boston, Massachusetts, May 1967. And underneath it is, "And I will make certain that he does, and I will too," in brackets, "John Kennedy." I hope he does, and I hope they both come back to us sometime.
The song is "The Boys of Wexford"?
Even on St. Patrick's Day, the song was "The Boys of Wexford," where his very many great-grandfathers came from.
All right, we've been talking about New England. Can we get everybody to wish all of Boston a happy St. Patrick's Day?
But you want to wish all the people in Boston, Massachusetts, New York, and America a very happy St. Patrick's Day. Your friend over there.
You know what? You know what I would love to hear? Do you suppose we could get Marty? inviting Burns to play King of the his famous
fairies.
Song, King of the Fairies.
We certainly could.
Could we?
Yeah.
All right.
You get on him, and I get him to play King of the Fairies for you. Is that all right?
That would be great. O'Donoghue's is a great place here in Dublin. It's typical of pub life in Dublin. Everybody just loves to get together and have a great time. And we are having one. And the great music is a big part of it.